close. Let's see if we load faster now. Oh man, it's the damn level. Yeah, we loaded so much faster that time. Yes, Lazarus time. Let's see what Lazarus can do.
There's an unskippable cutscene because it's explaining the class. Alright, it's over.
There we go.
The game's not good at communicating why there's a delay, though. That should be something like players watching video, players, you know, still loading. That would be.
The cycle begins again!
It would be
less
frustrating.
You know, they
could
just give those players that video tutorial while we're getting this.
Yeah.
I kind of wonder why I didn't just like play little clips while during the loading screen. Yeah. Saying things that remind you of the stuff you learned in the tutorial would not be a bad idea.
I just got a more than 100 points. Suppression and 99% assist.
Oh yeah. You'll get that quite a bit.
Big old toad over
just
here!
Battlefield being Battlefield.
Thank you.
That shield is, if you're like on the ball with it, that thing is insane.
Healing field ready.
Yeah, I noticed Puppy weren't real. They were kind of special about not using that.
Healing fields ready.
Yeah, it kind of looks that way, and people behave like it too. So they just go charging off and say, like, "No, that was a shit, bro."
That will have to tide you over. Healing is possible!
Oh, I just realized it's good Lazarus.
Birds in the air! Monsters being hot from everything!
Albino!
Feel better? Of course you do!
very intimidated.
Healing is possible!
Because you still have health for yourself.
Why do people run away from medpacks?
If you want heals, yeah, close to me.
Yeah, they work really well. I was kind of impressed with the build. I've really been surprised how well they work.
They're damn tasty barbs. Back here.
Arena up! Healing is possible!
I like it when the monster runs directly at you.
Is he just liking out?
We're using Metro, I guess. Did they remake Metro?
Yes, they remade Metro. It's not very good.
Sadly, yes. They expanded the flanking route, so they added one very tiny hallway.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, I liked Metro.
What?
Especially
what is my blood? That is medic!
It's good, like, for farming kills when you're drunk.
Especially after they had the AK, the RPK with the extended mags.
Yeah, pretty much anything with the
harpoon traps ready.
Just go on.
Bullet and, like, the reload speed was so crazy. It was a clip or a magazine, not a box.
That was a really good bug. I like that bug.
Okay.
I need to unlock some shit.
Arena down! Quiet!
Shit.
Does this game have body armor in it?
Battlefield 4?
Yeah.
Yes. You know about the defensive perks?
No.
Okay. If you don't know about the perks, defensive perk is what we're running around. The trick with the perks is that you only get them when you're in a squad, and your squad lives a while and gets points for following commander orders or squad orders or whatever.
Oh, is that what that thing that you lost your perk?
Yeah, that's what it means. So that means like anything from like you get 2 extra claymores if you pick, I forget, explosives perk or something like that, or like an extra rocket, or of course body armor that is actually kind of important because like it can make a difference between, say, 1 shotgun blast, 1 hit killing you, or taking 2 in close range. You know, stuff like that. It's actually kind of significant. Since, if you don't select anything, you have defensive. By default, you have defensive. Which means body armor. Extra body armor.